inside of you, you hear the rumble. Little revolution's going on. And as the pressure starts to crumble, I see you. I'm sure after seeing this video, guys from the late 1980s or the early 1990s can relate a lot. If you had a charisma then, you were almost Hrithik Roshan. This footage was just an afterthought, now off to the actual video. Good afternoon everyone, not good afternoon also. I published this video at around 11 a.m. and by 1:30 one of my friend already booked the bike. Like within a span of 2+ hours the bike's gone actually. Kind of feeling sad. My mind wasn't prepared for such a fast transaction. In fact I did tell him that just wait for some time, but he was kind of in a hurry, and he in fact transferred the amount as well. If you can see here, time shows 1:39. I was thinking at least after it got ready, I'll at least keep it with me for like some days and then give it. But it happened so soon that that's okay. I mean, eventually I'd set up my mind to let go, but not this soon. It is none other than my friend Achu. You guys would have seen him in all the Rameshwaram series and all. So he's the one, he wanted it. I don't know, he wants to commute to his farm as such. So hence he's taking it in such a hurry, feeling like going for a last ride and coming on it. Yeah, I might as well do that. Just took it for a spin and came, but it'll be missed for sure. Can't help. I just called him and he'll be here in another couple of minutes it seems. Let's see charisma for one last time. The thing is, it was lying around my wife's place for almost a year or close to what, 2+ years might be, and even I too kind of didn't care much. But again, when the time has come for it to go, kind of recollecting all the memories which we had in college and all.
Engine wise, super idea.
But that is better you
don't. You know, what's wrong? You thought over it today.
Bring it the last.
Alle no, our brother. Our brother, hey,
otra
idea. No, this is super better.
Okay, my friend just took the bike. The bike is officially gone now. Kind of feeling bad. Any which ways, I had made up my mind, so no point pondering over it now.